Hello friends, as compared to length, weight and capacity, measurement of time has to be introduced to young children with the duration of incidences or events in their daily life. Through the comparison of duration of various events and incidences, the need for a tool to measure time emerges, and a clock is a tool which can help in measuring time. So, to help children learn how to read a clock has been included in Mathematics Learning Kit. A clock. This clock has a movable hour hand and a movable minute hand. Children can rotate both the hands and can show any time using this clock. At initial stage, the concept of measuring time can be introduced in context with children's daily life events or activities. For introduction in early classes, a discussion can be initiated in the classroom in which children can discuss what do they usually do at a particular time. For example, at 5 o'clock in the evening, teacher can show the given time on the clock simultaneously. Discussion can also take place on the time taken to do any activity. For example, if they go to play at 5 o'clock in the evening and come back at 7 o'clock, then how many hours did they play? And after such sharing of experiences, later another activity can be conducted in which children share and show time of some of their daily life activities on the clock. So friends, let's go to the classroom and see how children are participating. Welcome back friends. In this classroom discussion, we saw how they represented the time on the clock. Reading of the clock has to be in stages. At initial stage, we can talk about complete hours only. And then, gradually children can be introduced with half an hour using the clock. And later, gradually they can be introduced with minutes, in which first we can discuss about quarters and gradually can introduce minutes based on their daily life experiences.
How many hour you play?
Ayushi, aap kitne ghante khelte ho?
1 hour.
So such learning experiences will strengthen their confidence and interest towards learning of mathematics. We believe that you will be able to plan and conduct much more interesting activities in the classroom, which will provide them a friendly and lively environment to learn in, and thereby will contribute in improving the quality of teaching and learning of mathematics. Thank you.